They beat Hollister. And that was it. They just had two games yesterday.
Oh, it's good.
They beat, you know, they beat Hollister all three games. We're gonna miss the libero number two here. She's not gonna be there for a reason.
I'm telling you, went to the food area.
Oh no, really? Yeah.
I saw you taking over for St. Pius, Ryan?
He took over the program for me.
Oh, okay. I ran into him at the CCS meeting the other day, on Thursday.
Oh, okay. Well, Joe must have been there as well, though, right?
No, I think Joe wasn't there. But Christian was.
Oh, I don't know who the other guy could be. There's one for baseball and... One for baseball, one for volleyball.
Oh, baseball was...
So I don't know that person.
Tall
blonde guy. Christian?
No, Christian's about my height. Kind of.
Oh, who's the guy whose daughter's that plays at Woodside?
Yeah, Joe.
Jeez.
Oh, Joe! Okay. I thought you were talking about Mike. Okay.
Yeah.
Yes, I ran into
him. Joe's gonna help out the JV team next year at Woodside.
Oh, great.
How you
so big, I can't
even keep track of them.
So we got...
Robin's gonna be our JV coach.
I wish.
Are you doing?
she wants to just, you know, yeah, she wants to just keep doing it because, you know, next year is going to come out and it could be, you know, it's going to be part of next year, but you know what, I'm going to be sure I'm going home.
Yeah.
Yeah. great.